Good to have you back on the channel. Before we get on with the actual video, I need to ask you some questions, and so do the people, your subscribers. So how have you been outside of YouTube and your YouTube career basically?
Well, Edward, I wouldn't really call it a career, but outside of YouTube, I'd say I'm doing pretty good. How about you?
I guess good. I just started getting back into uploading because I work, I guess. I guess it's hard because you have to have a lot of time to, like, for YouTube.
Yeah, that's one struggle with YouTube.
Yeah, so the guy behind the camera, don't become a YouTuber. He's already had like 3 channels and he hasn't followed up with it. Second question, it's kind of hard. I saw a comment. This is what made me kind of like ask you the question. But will it ever happen again? And when is Redii coming back?
Was the comment? That was your comment?
No, it wasn't mine. I don't know whose it was. It said, is Redii back or something like that.
Is Redii back.
Yeah, so I saw like you're changing your videos and everything, and then your platform on your YouTube just to Gabe Villa. Oh, it was on your Instagram.
Oh.
Yeah.
And, well, the reason I changed it from Redii is because Redii started to become like the brand, and it was like Day in the Life of Redii. That kind of seemed to be the normal content I would be posting, and it was like not what I was feeling. So like if I would post something under the name Redii and it wasn't similar, like it would have just been weird. It would have been like. Like out of place, so I just switched up the whole channel. How come you went with Eddie? How come you didn't go with Edward?
I remember, I don't know. I remember talking to you were the first person I talked to when I was starting my channel, and the biggest thing was coming up with the name.
Yeah, you went from SparkPlay to.
I started my YouTube off of SparkPlay with my cousin. Then we kind of parted ways. And after that I didn't really upload from YouTube, and then I had my own channel, I guess. But those are the questions I wanted to get it to you.
Two questions?
Yeah. Well, they were pretty, I don't know.
Yeah, they were lengthy questions. Yeah. Kind of just like red or blue. Yeah, kind of suck.
We don't know what we're going to do. We're going to do go to some stores and see what we can record. We'll probably grab something to eat, and then we'll see you guys then.
Yes, sir.
Where is it?
Gabe, who's your money on? I mean,
look at you. You want me to be honest?
Yeah, like, be honest.
Well, I don't know. Because, like, you got to think length of the legs. That's where it's at, you know? You got to get that nice step going. But I'm seeing more of, yeah, I'm gonna have to go with. I'm not gonna go with you, honestly.
Oh.
I would, but I just don't have the confidence in you. I'm telling you this so you can prove me wrong.
Alright. Okay.
Yeah, so.
So it's 5-second head start?
Yeah.
We'll be right back.
foul play. Well, that's gonna do it for this vlog. I'll catch y'all in the next one. All right. I'm proud. I don't know what else to say. That was amazing. All right, winning speech. Let's go.
So, for you kids that are watching, I hope I'm an inspiration to you guys. Cheating will get you anywhere. You see where it got me?
Yep, it got you to the end of the goalpost.
Pay my 50.
We didn't pay.